kajio ban group ki pulet asam hatu silak song ukhao blamang eka food corporation of india's meghalaya unit naga godown jong uriushumet kabadan kamrup district patru kabadang don jingthumu ban thapat hakiwi ki song berni panchalan sekiwi ki jaka kapalong eka sarkar jila ban panchay takab ong ka e kapla pau kamshim long ka bisha haba kran chikilat pathai khubor rumentri rangba ka jila ukonrot ke sangmau la kantai halor kani ge jingkno batong bayo kade ge jing bakla ne ge jing suthu bakla nakaliang mentri rangba ulo ong paki songkhau ki badan hadu silak berni kimde kibla mang naka national food security act nfsa namar ka jila kala yo padyang yakabha jongka umentri rangba ulo ong baka jila kala depan yo ekabha jongka kata hasiwa jongna jemmang patru jongna jilio umentri rangba ulo ong baka jila kala depan yo ekabha ka jongka kata jongna jemmang parkum joru jongna jilio
The initial report that has come to me, which I'm pretty sure is correct, I'm waiting for the written report, but I was verbally given the report, that the NFSA rice, which is meant for the public distribution system, we have already received the entire amount in advance for the month of May and June. So there is no question of this rice being there and lying there. There's no tag that says this is the Meghalaya rice. If it is, it is not. We have no idea. But the point is that the NFSA rice, which is meant for distribution of people, has been received already in advance. So that's number one. So there is no question of this being the NFSA rice or the rice meant for the public distribution system. There has been a big mistake or a misunderstanding from the reports that have come in. So let me clarify that part. Number two, if it was also, the quantity is almost half the amount that the state requires every month. So therefore, it's a huge amount. And an amount of like this being missing or not being the system would come to the notice of everybody. So therefore, and as I said, we already have received the advance for the entire month of June, so there's no question. Number two, what we have realized and what we have been told and initial reports, as I said, this is not a written report, I'm talking about verbal report that has come to me, that this is part of the rice that is meant for the social welfare department, that is completely for a different purpose, if it is, and that part also is being clarified. So therefore, as I said, it has nothing to do with the PDS system, nothing to do with the COVID relief that will be given. If it is, it has to do with some aspect of the social welfare, which we are clarifying. But again, as I said, that is something I need to clarify. But just need to be very clear, this is not part of the NFSA or the PDS system. The rice for that has already been received in advance and is already there with us in Agoda.